All rise. The honorable judge presiding. Hi, welcome to my stream. I'm a little excited and nervous. I hope this is gonna be fun. I am judge. Welcome to judge's court. Today, due to vote and also with my wife, I decided that to try Squishy the Suicidal Pig. So that's the game we're gonna put on trial. Oh yeah. Okay, so this level is crazy, and I don't remember if I've passed this one or not. Okay, so this bird gets angry. Angry bird. But when I get too close, he takes that key and he goes. And because of that, I can't die on this level. This level is one where you actually have to race through and get the key so you can get through the door. If you look at the apples, you can see that I have not gotten all the apples on this level because I have no idea how that's even humanly possible. Oh no. I have no idea how this would be humanly possible to get any of, or get all of these apples. It doesn't make any sense to me. Oh, and how do I get through there? Okay. Yeah, West Jordan's actually not far at all from me. I can't remember exactly where Night Ghost is now. I don't think it's too far from where he is either. Come on. Oh, the switch. I forgot about the switch. How do I get to that switch, though? I wonder why you're... Oh. I was so confused. Want the key? Give me the key. Let me up, let me up, let me up. Or let me down. I am stuck. Oh. Not anymore. Whoops. Let the good times roll. Yeah, well, it's easier not to rage, I think, when you're... Well, for me anyway, it's easier for me not to rage when I'm cracking jokes about stuff. There's so many good games, and I'm using my time right now to get stuck on this one. It's okay, I like it. Dang it. This is when it starts getting frustrating. You figure one thing out, and you start getting forward a little bit, and then nothing. Have to start all over and do it again. Oh shoot, what is the name of that one? Just released the new... Mirror's Edge. Got to play the beta for that, which was fun. Oh! So close to the end. Oh. Hey, I got him. Not dead. The one time that you're not supposed to die. You know what's funny for me is I've only beaten the original Mario once. Mario 2 I can do no problem. Mario 3 Mario 2 or Mario 1, I just cannot get the hang of it. I've only gotten it once and I think I'm pretty happy with that. What did I do wrong? I did something wrong. Definitely did something wrong. I don't even know what I did wrong. Oh, okay. There we go. The box ready so it can catch that one. Ah. Yay, reached the portal. Yeah, I like this game, but it gets to a point and you kind of start wondering, why am I doing this over again? Oh yeah, I still have 23 lives left. Would be how much longer? Whoa, how am I killing myself on this one? Launch the box? Make a whole lot of sense though, does it? Oh, okay. Yay! Launch the box onto my head again. It's to level 110. Big key in order to advance. Stay alive. Easier said than done. You ever have just random songs pop into your head? I just had the Cinderella song from Disney Cinderella. I haven't even watched it in I don't even know how many years. Cinderella, Cinderella. That didn't work. To self, don't die. Maybe you've got some good dream soundtracks. Well, I say good. I don't know what the songs are. It could be. Okay, so here's my question. What do you think? Do I go before these things or try to race underneath behind them? I don't think I can jump low. After it is. Yay. Okay, so I can't go down this way. Okay, that's blocked, so I can't get to the key without another key. Use the redundant redundancies. Okay. I've got to turn off the fan and book it. Row raggy. Something tells me I wasn't supposed to do that. Big key. Oh, ah. Okay, so I'm going to mention, I've set some things up here, and I don't know how they're going to work. I'm still working some things through in my head, but, all of these little channel bot things now have the ability to set up things like channel currency and all those sorts of things. Contests and whatnot. I've set up my channel currency, gonna be called Judgments because it works with the whole judge theme and I'm a geek. I'm not sure how I'm gonna go about using all of those. Oh, good, a retry point. Yay. Now, how do I get past here? Right, so channel currency. Judgments, probably things like contests or whatever. I actually do have a bunch of games and stuff that I can. Oh no, I almost had. We have a bunch of games I can give away and stuff. Still a lot to figure out as far as what I want to do and what I should do for streaming and whether I should do it any longer than tonight. Oh, there's my self-confidence. Love that so much. It is so simple. I don't know how it's even done, but to have that, to have him going and moonwalk pushing those boxes, it just makes my day. There's a good reason not to rage quit. Never know when I'm going to get the next moonwalking box push thing. My English, well. All right, retry point. Okay, so this one, I think I've got to time it, but I'm so bad at knowing when I gotta time it. There we go. Hey. Okay, so I'm not gonna work. Oh, I didn't look up. I did not look up. Okay. I've got my retry point. I don't have to start at the beginning. So that's good. Nothing else changes. Don't forget, nothing else changes. It happens sometimes. You get lucky. And we've seen Night Ghost. Oh, burn. Yes, I've got the bronze key, but the bronze key is all the way up there, next to the silver key, which I see what I have to do. Sometimes you have to go left. Other times, you have to have the retry point, right? So I can die and then go part way back and then come forward and jump up that little, those little things right above the moving platform. Dang. Time for my timing. Kick in and not kill me. Okay, so the only way that I can see back is through death. Yay! Got the silver key. Okay. Never fear. Judge is here. I actually don't know. Never fear type of moment, though. Oh, there's daylight. Head back into the courtroom for the verdict. You know what? I'm really liking this game. It's I don't know if it's a stream game or all the time stream game or anything, but it's kind of fun. My verdict on this game. I don't know how I want to do this. I want to find the game guilty of being fun, innocent of being bad, be undecided and put the court into recess on the game, come back to it another time. Yeah, first stream. I'm still thinking these things through, I guess. With that, I think that's a good place to end. Thank you, and we'll adjourn the court. Thanks.